You know, Denise, let's recap the show. I think actually I was very pleased with traffic. Summer market generally is slower, but I think we had some good volume orders written. Customers seemed very happy with the showroom, don't you think?
Yeah, I feel that for summer market, we always have such high expectations because we come off of the January market.
Exactly.
And then we have to kind of step back and regroup. And this show, overall, I think was very similar to last July's. Our traffic was very similar. We didn't have too much of a drop off on traffic.
No,
the energy level, though, I think, was up.
It was pumped up. Yeah, I was surprised because everybody was complaining about slower traffic around the venue. And really, when we looked at the numbers, we really were kind of almost there, flat, actually.
Right, exactly.
Which I was very pleased with. And you're right. I mean, the energy in the building, or in our showroom, actually, was up.
I think our 70s vibe was fantastic. Everyone enjoyed the music. Everybody knew the songs. Everyone could see people walking around kind of dancing
to
the tunes.
Right.
Our cocktail every day went over great.
Well, you know, when you serve cocktails all day long, they do kind of flock to you.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what? I did see more new accounts.
Absolutely.
So I think our vendors were really happy about that.
Yeah.
So.
And we've added quite a few new reps that help with the show and help bring customers. Our territories are getting covered better and we're expanding our areas of coverage.
Yes.
And that's been important to the growth of our companies.
You know, and I think as we really reflect back on the years since we've been here, we really have come a long way from the very beginning. And I know, speaking for you, that we're both very grateful for what we've accomplished here. It hasn't been easy, but I feel in the end, I mean, we really have created a destination
here. And a family. We've got several new vendors this time. We've added Namdar Decor, which is a candle line and art line. We have outdoor furniture. Our outdoor living was kind of a push this time. So we brought in El Présent from Montreal.
El Présent?
Le Présent. Sorry. Le Présent. And we also have Summer's Furniture, a local company here in Las Vegas who does amazing outdoor furniture.
You know, everybody loved that. They jumped on it.
Yeah.
You know, every single designer that I brought by just loved the option or the idea that they could create something high-end that would last, outside. Don't forget the guys at iFresco.
Yes. Exactly.
Not only eye candy.
Yeah,
but
exactly.
The product spoke for itself. I mean, amazing response from iFresco. I mean, think that you could take like any high-res image and project it on a wall with removable fabric.
Right, exactly. Then we have a beautiful new lighting line.
Oh, love MagMile
Lighting.
Love MagMile.
And the guys are great. We are going to do really well with that light out on the road also.
We already started doing really well with it.
Yeah.
So excited about that.
Yeah, Spicher had the best Wednesday they have ever had, which was exciting.
We love Spicher. Yeah. We love Spicher.
And everyone said that even Authentic Models, who's only been with us, this is their
second show.
Every order they had were all new orders.
New customers.
So I think the thing that's different about Las Vegas is the fact that you do get new customers. You're not going to get them in High Point. You're not going to get them in Atlanta like you do here.
Right.
And that's really where the growth for any company that is looking for showroom space in Las Vegas is the focus.
Interesting, though, that we saw people from all over the country.
We did.
You know, normally we do get people that come in from the east or from the southeast or maybe even the Midwest, but it seemed like there were a lot of customers in from Canada and really across the country.
Yeah.
So I was surprised at that. But we have winter market to look forward to and wait to hear what our theme is going to be about, but you'll have to come and see.
Yes. We're going to be bumping it up a little bit for the winter market.
Crank up the notch.
Exactly. more music, more fun, more everything. So come join us in Winter Market, and we will see you out on the road.
2019, baby.